Welcome to Wendell Peterson's YouTube channel. Today we're going to talk about roofless tools.
Thanks for watching windowcleaner.com. Make sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe.
So, what is a no fuss tool? A no fuss tool is the tool that you use when you know you gotta get work done. That's what a no fuss tool is. First thing, of course, would be to start with your bucket. So, most professional buckets are this rectangle shape. They hold about, let's see here, this holds six gallons. And these are best so that you can fit your mop in like that. If you have like the circular buckets, you always do this, but you can't really just fit it in like this. That way it just makes it easy to dip your mop in. My favorite pole, I did an Unger pole review some videos back. Favorite no fuss pole is the Unger OptiLock. This is about a 10-foot two section pole. I can fit all my favorite tools on it: Pool-X handle, servo handle, ninja handles. I can fit everything on there. I can fit the favorite accelerator handle. So that's my favorite no fuss pole. So what are my favorite long poles to use for high pole work? Are the Gerlich 24 foot telescopic pole. Put these 10 ounce poles on the end, protect anything if you're doing commercial work. So I have to say my favorite squeegee for no fuss squeegee for all work, well, I'd say commercial work, would be the Pool-X Aluminum-X. It's a wide body channel. It takes the Edderay rubber, which is my favorite rubber all the time. It's always great. Quality is always great. That is definitely my preferred no fuss squeegee. My favorite modified no fuss squeegee is just the accelerator. Everything the same except for that it has the brass Edderay 14-inch channel in it. I also have an 18-inch channel. All right, so my last No Fuss Tool would be the 14-inch header array with the Leggies handle. It's not even dog-eared or anything. It just works the best of any residential squeegee I have. I use the storefronts or on houses. It never fails me. It's just perfect. That's it, guys, as far as No Fuss Tools. Hope you've enjoyed this video. Yeah, I'm gonna leave you guys with a little drone shot of Boulder, Colorado.
Thanks for watching windowcleaner.com on YouTube. If you liked the video, please thumbs up and subscribe. And make sure to check back every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday so you don't miss a video. And if you cry yourself to sleep without Steve-O, check out his channel at Steve-O the Window Cleaner on YouTube.